All right, fellas, surveyed 100 people. We've got top 7 answers on the board. Name something you would hate to be late for.
Interview.
Interview.
Work.
Huh?
Work.
Awake?
Work. Going to work.
Oh, work.
Yeah.
Oh. Work. Pass the play. Play.
We'll play.
Bring it on.
Bring it on.
Okay. Hey man, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
Ephraim, what do you do, buddy?
Operations manager. I'm the operations manager.
Huh?
Operations manager.
Operations manager?
We export shea butter and black soap.
All right, introduce everybody, Ephraim.
My name is Ephraim. This is Emmanuel, this is Christian, Jonah, and we are high school buddies.
Oh, high school buddies. That's good. Emmanuel, what do you do?
I'm a freelancer. I do decor. I do editing and I do proofreading.
Well, might as well ask you this. Dating anybody?
No. I've always been single.
You've always been single?
So the ladies out there. Steve, help him, help him, help him.
Manuel, man. Manuel, we're gonna change that.
Mm-hmm.
You shouldn't have to always be single. Tell me some things you would love to find in a woman.
Attitude.
Attitude.
Good attitude.
Oh, I was finna say, if you just want attitude, all of that attitude. Yeah. That comes with the package.
A good one.
You want a good attitude, because if you just want attitude, it's coming. All you have to do is make a mistake.
Sure.
And your days of always being single are over.
I trust you.
Today, Emmanuel, you are entering the Uncle Steve School of Swag.
Swag! Swag on!
Yeah. So now we're gonna do a couple things today and we'll get it together. I'm playing the game right here. Christian, what do you do?
I'm a project coordinator for a small capacity building. Small capacity building company.
Name something you would hate to be late for.
Church.
Church! Jonah, what do you do?
I'm a journalist.
A journalist?
Yes.
Oh, for newspaper?
Yes, magazine? Online and TV.
Online and TV. What's the name of the paper?
ABC News.
Oh, that those are the big boys, ABC News. You dating someone?
Deny it.
Well, Jonah?
Denial.
Something happened the other night we need to know about?
Denial.
Is she here?
Yes!
It's amazing how I know how to ask the right question. She is here.
That's it. Yeah.
Oh, right there.
That's it.
Oh. Yeah, ABC journalist. Oh my God. How did you get her?
Well, no, I got my swag on. You know. She just admired me.
What did you say? What did you give her? You bought a car? I'm looking at you. I'm looking at her.
Miss Much.
That's way out your league, man. See? Emmanuel, that's why I'm saying there is someone for everyone.
We are going to overtake them.
Huh?
We overtake them.
You just can't go overtake a woman. What do you mean? We overtake them. We're not cavemen. You can't go, get your ass in the car. Come on, I'm overtaking you. We got some work to do. You're gonna have to talk to your buddy Emmanuel, okay?
He needs some help.
Yeah, he needs some help.
Yeah. No,
she
help.
Don't look like you went over there and just overtook her. All right, let's play. Name something you would hate to be late for.
A date.
A date.
A date.
Effort. Name something you would hate to be late for.
Class.
Class. Come on, baby. Come on.
Catching a flight.
Huh?
Catching a flight.
Catching a flight. Yeah. See, but I like that answer, though. Because what that says to a woman that's listening to you is, he catches flights. He's a man. He's about his business.
Yeah, yeah.
See, you gotta find out slick ways to slide out your swag points without bragging. Only one strike. Christian, name something you would hate to be late for.
Steve, I'm going to the wedding. Wedding.
Wedding? Jonah, we can clear the board. Only one answer left, and you only got one strike. Name something you would hate to be late for.
I would hate to be late to the bus terminal.
Okay, good, 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 good. No, right there. No, hold it right there. Hold it right there. All of y'all said, what? Good, because I don't know what nobody has said. At least all that whole front row went, what? I would not want to be late for the buffer, no. Now, let me ask you something. Now, this is your man. Did you understand? Did you understand what he said? She don't know what the hell you said. We in trouble now. Okay, repeat the exact answer.
To the bus terminal, like the bus station.
Terminal.
Terminal.
Bus terminal. The bus terminal? The bus terminal. That answer was so bad, I thought it was three strikes. He should have got two strikes for that bad ass. Batamana. Y'all batunam. We got two strikes, we gotta be careful, Ephraim. Come on, man, save your boys. Name something you would hate to be late for.
A show.
A show? Name something you would hate to be late for.
Steve, I think most people would hate to be late for a doctor's appointment.
For the doctor appointment. Number 7.